Morty clone, Rick!
Yeah, I know. I had to rearrange the entire garage to do it, Morty. Morty clone, pay attention to me. I need you to take this laundry and put it in the washing machine. And if that's too confusing of instructions for you, you know, there's a dry erase board on the that I put up in the garage here. Dry erase board area. You'll see I wrote instructions on what you're supposed to do. I can't believe you made a Morty clone, Rick!
I know. I made a Morty clone, Morty. What are you gonna say about that?
That's pretty crazy. Wow, Rick, he's a regular old Morty clone.
That's right, Morty.
Jeez, Rick, I mean, he's, I don't think he's getting it, really.
Yeah, you know, all he has to do is put the clothes in the washing machine and then turn it on. You know, it's, doesn't take rocket science to figure that out. It's even up on the dry erase board I made.
Jeez, I mean, boy, this Morty clone, he really doesn't know what the hell it's doing. You know, it's just kind of just bumbling about like.
Yeah, I know. I see the same thing you see, Morty.
Yeah, I mean, it's just bumbling about, you know.
Ah, okay, good. So now that this Morty clone finished the laundry, I don't need it anymore. I mean, it's pretty much just a useless pile of floating head and hands. So I think I'll just go ahead and shoot it. Hey, over here, Morty clone. Listen, had to bring you back for some really important stuff that I can't get into right now because me and Morty have to go. Some stuff's gotten out of hand.
Yeah, you know, we've got to hurry, Rick. Come on.
All right, listen, I made a teleport system for you. All you have to do is, you know, look in the direction you want to go in the room and then push the A or X button on your controller. Just push the button down and you can teleport to any part of the room. All right, one last thing, Morty clone. There's a watch over there on the shelves. I'm going to need you to grab the watch and put it on your wrist. You'll be able to call me using the watch. This is very important. All right, Morty clone?
Come on, Rick, we got to hurry.
All right, Morty clone, we got to go. Don't touch any of my stuff while we're gone.